each customer journey is somewhat unique. While the behavioral patterns are very similar to certain, you know, siloed customers, that they act this way and follow this way. So oftentimes, whether it's if it's a customer that's unknown to us, they may visit our website a month before we know that that customer is really starting to engage, before they enter an actual opportunity for us to start communicating and having a two-way conversation with them. If it's a known customer, our CRM allows us to remarket those customers and keep the conversation. One of the greatest things about DealerSocket is their open platform. They're always willing to look at how to engage even third-party vendors.